Good morning, everyone. This is the market roundup with Kotak Mutual Fund as of 4th June 2021. To start with, we have updates for you on the debt market. Yesterday, we had the RBI policy maintain its accommodative stance, leaving key rates unchanged. RBI announced GSAP 2.0 of 1.2 lakh crore rupees to be done in the second quarter. The benchmark 10-year G-Sec hardened by 3 basis points to close at 6.02%. In the shorter end of the yield curve, the 3-month CP hardened by 2 basis points and closed at 3.49%, and the 1-year CP closed flat at 4.03%. The longer end of the yield curve closed flat, with the 3-year AAA closing at 5.17% and the 5-year segment closing at 5.90%. LAF closed at 4.06 lakh crore rupees. In other news, yesterday we had a 14-day VRR auction of 2 lakh crore rupees. The cutoff came at 3.46%. Moving on to the update on the equity market. The benchmark indices closed marginally lower, with Sensex closing in the red by 0.25% and Nifty losing 0.13%. While on the other hand, the broader market rallied, with the mid-cap closing in green by 0.72% and the small-cap up by 0.37%. In the sectoral indices, Nifty Metal gained 1.35% and Bank Nifty lost 1%. Yesterday, we saw net buying from the FIIs in the tune of 1,499 crore rupees, and the DII sold 1,175 crore rupees. In currency update, yesterday, the rupee depreciated by 7 paise to close at 72.99 against the US dollar. In commodity update, WTI crude was trading at $69.69 per barrel, and gold was trading at $1,890 per ounce. That's it for the day. Thank you for listening and have a safe day ahead. For regular updates, please subscribe to our social media pages.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.